Kevin Spacey's own brother is ripping into the embattled actor over that bizarre video he just posted.
The man has no shame. He's begging for his job.
Randy Fowler says he was appalled when he saw the videotaped statement in which his estranged younger brother speaks in character as the devious president Frank Underwood, Spacey's role on the acclaimed Netflix hit House of Cards.
I know what you want. You want me back.
This video was a rationalization to try to convince his fan base to convince Netflix to bring him back. He thinks that he's going to make a comeback.
You think he shouldn't have done it?
Of course he shouldn't have done it, but it's act three of a desperate man. He got dethroned overnight. It's over.
The disgraced star is due in court in Massachusetts next month to face a charge of sexual assault. And we are learning more about a video his 18-year-old accuser says he shot during the alleged attack in a Nantucket bar 2 years ago. The criminal complaint alleges the girlfriend of the young man received a Snapchat video from her boyfriend showing Spacey touching the front of the boyfriend's pants. But Spacey's lawyer cast doubt on that claim in a recent court hearing, audio of which has been obtained by Inside Edition. The lawyer is questioning a state trooper.
What the video shows is a person's hand made contact with the shirt, correct?
Yes.
Okay, not any body part.
Correct, you don't see any body parts.
Meanwhile, Spacey's whereabouts remain a mystery, with reports claiming he is everywhere from California to the south of France and even remote islands in the middle of the Pacific.
Do you know where he is?
No, nobody knows where he is. Okay, he's jet-setting around. He's laid low for an entire year.